This bee has been born for about 10 seconds. It's got a varroa mite already on it. This is what you get at this time of the year. The varroa load gets very high. Get your honey off, get your treatments on. Don't let that varroa win.